everyone. My name is Sanvi Redder. I study in class 4th. Today, I will tell you a story. The name of the story is Time is Valuable. There was a boy named Arjun. He was very lazy and he used to always postpone things. One day, his father called him and made him understand the value of time. And he said that time is very valuable. You should never waste time. Arjun promised his father that he would never postpone things. Then one day he came to know that he had won the first prize in the singing competition held in his school. Arjun asked to collect the prize the very same day. But as usual, Arjun didn't care and ran to collect the prize the next day. But now, the prize was useless because it was a ticket to a circus held the previous day. Moral of the story is that you should never waste time. Time is very valuable. Thank you.